My name is Squidward, and I hate my life. I wake up every day, go to work, and come back home. Nothing ever changes. I'm thinking of killing myself. But before I kill myself, I want to kill the people I hate. I can't stand working here. Everyone is so fat and annoying. I don't care anymore. I'm going to kill all these people. Get ready to die. My name is Squidward, and I hate my life. I wake up every day, go to work, and come back home. Nothing ever changes. I'm thinking of killing myself. But before I kill myself, I want to kill the people I hate. I can't stand working here. Everyone is so fat and annoying. I don't care anymore. I'm going to kill all these people. Get ready to die. Burn in hell, you bastards. It's locked. Where is the key? Came to kill you. And I'll take your money.
No!
See you in hell.
Breaking news, a mass shooting happened today at Krusty Krabs. The perpetrator, Squidward Tentacles, has somehow managed to escape law enforcement and has kidnapped his neighbors, SpongeBob and Patrick. The Bikini Bottom police have reported that he is currently holding the two of them hostage and has threatened to kill them if they try to intervene. In other news, Chum Bucket has reported an increase in sales since the incident.
I cannot believe Squidward did something this bad. I should go find SpongeBob and Patrick and help them. I hope I don't have to kill Squidward.
Ho 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 ho! Thank you.